My name is Robert, and in this video you will see how to create custom elements within your About section of the homepage of Hestia WordPress theme. This is what I am going to show you in the next minutes. You will learn everything you need to do using a free WordPress tool. My favorite page builder so far is Elementor, which I use often to create custom content on my WordPress websites. You can find this plugin in the WordPress repository and you can install the free version right away. After the installation is complete, go to the page you are using as homepage and click Edit. When your editor screen will appear, you will notice the Edit with Elementor big blue button. Click on it and you will be redirected to the full screen of your Elementor interface. Here is the About Hestia section, which you can start customizing right now, using all the elements in the left sidebar. Let's see how you can recreate the same page I was showing you in the beginning of this video. This is a heading element which I will drag over from the left sidebar. Align the text to the center of the screen using the settings below, then change the color and typography in the Style tab. In order to have this navigation scrolling effect, I will drag a menu anchor right above the text element and I will set the ID to video. Next, I'll go to the customizer on the WordPress dashboard. Then I will click to set the button link as anchor to the video section below like this. Then I will go back to the page and click the Edit with Elementor button to continue the About section customization. Now, drag the video element here and paste a YouTube or Vimeo type video link in this field. After that, set the box shadow, like so, in the Advanced tab with your preferred color, and that's it. Move to the next section. I will insert three icon boxes here and will adjust the settings to make them match the design overall. First, you need to add a new section every time you need it. Choose the number of columns and then just drag the first element in the first column. This will be the icon box, as I mentioned. Next, you need to change the content, so type whatever you want in these fields. I will type the future of e-commerce here and then I'm going to choose the Amazon icon above. Change the color of the title to black, the text to purple, and the color of the icon to purple too. Adjust the spacing, size and rotation if needed, then duplicate the element. Drag it to the second position and customize it as needed. Do the same with the last one and move to the next section. If something is wrong or you simply decide that you wish to remove a particular section, just hover your mouse over the header area of the element and click Remove Section. What I will do next is another heading element, and I like to save time, so I will duplicate the heading element above the video, which I will drag over here. Now, the only task is to change the text, and that's it. Next, let's see how to add the image gallery. Drag the image gallery element below the text and fill it up with images. I will choose only 4 images for now, but you can insert as many images you want, even after saving all the settings. Just come back to this section and click Add Images in the Content tab. That's it for now. Let's see what we accomplished so far. Looks very good, right? Sure, you can use your imagination to create more and more sections with different elements, and then you can make them look stunning with all the options available in the Style and Advanced tab. Let me know if you have questions about this video in the comment section below, and then click here to watch the next video where I will show you how to build a beautiful landing page from scratch using the same tools.